This week on Edgedale.
Zack was, like, totally hitting on Dayna. Then Kyler walked in on them.
It's not what it looks like. I can explain.
You just don't get it, do you? This is about you.
No. This is about you. They're in a house, together. How long will they last?
Dana's way out of your league.
Maybe you should ask Dayna what Dayna wants.
Will Kyler and Zack patch things up? This week on Edgedale.